And we're back on the Jack and Rod Show, and it is Marriage Friday. And who do we have on the phone, Jack?
An expert on romance and marriage, the author of Don Juan's True Love, Paris d'Este.
Hi, Paris.
Hi, how are you?
Great. We're great. Tell us a little bit about your book.
Oh, it's about a girl who fell in love with a man.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful.
That's great.
And speaking of marriage, in his first radio interview since his marriage scandal happened,
our very special guest, ladies and gentlemen, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes, yes. Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you, Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's an honor to meet you.
Your voice, it sounds very familiar to me. Have you and I had sex before?
No, I don't think so.
Well, have you had sex before? Are you sure?
I don't think so. I haven't had the honor of meeting you before.
Yeah, because I've been jerking off a lot now. I have to tell you, because ever since this whole shitstorm began.
I'm sure, because
I have to tell you, I really like the sound of your voice. Do you mind if while we're talking, if I grow up myself a little bit?
No problem at all.
Yeah, no, keep going. Go ahead. Keep going.
Okay. Yeah. If you find a woman, especially young men and older men who go out with their buddies, see a girl who is walking by.
Go ahead. Sorry.
And when they see a girl going by with a big bottoms and a big butt.
Big bottom, their breasts,
And they say, oh, I had done it with her. Or they want a woman. And they say, what? And then that's it. And they go home or girlfriend.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Listen, I want to do a little fantasy role-playing with me right now, if you don't mind.
Yes, go on.
Now, you pretend that you're the fat maid, and you like the Austrian penis, you know, you're very excited about me. And I come home from work, and you have not finished cleaning.
I will tell you that. I'm sorry, sir. I'll do it next time faster. Can I relax you a bit, because I feel you are tensed up.
Yeah, go.
I can give you a massage, starting with your neck. And
right, screw the neck, go right to my cock, I don't care. So my pants are off, and I say, now you're going to pay.
Yes, and bite your nipples out.
My nipples,
Without touching you, I will lick your thighs. And go down behind your butt.
You're right to my ass. Go for it.
And I go to your ass and I bite you and I lick you.
Ow! How does my butt crack smell? Is it clean down there? Is it dirty?
It's dirty and it's stinky.
Yeah, it smells like shit. Exactly. I've been sitting doing paperwork and taxes and I had to take a shit and I didn't wipe properly. So you get back there and you wipe my ass with your tongue, you dirty maid.
Yes, I shall lick your maid. I shall lick your ass. Properly.
Okay, let's hurry it up.
Okay, I get to your balls in my mouth, I lick it with your teeth, and I suck it. And lick it and suck it for you.
This is unbelievable. Listen, I have to get your phone number. You're married, but who cares? Let's get together. Maybe we have sex or something, no?
Okay, you're welcome. Anytime you want to come or you want me to come there, no problem.
No, I've come 3 times already. Are you kidding me? Exactly. Just leave your phone number with those guys. You would totally bang. I cannot wait.
Okay, that's no problem.
Oh, this is fantastic. This is fantastic. I love it.
Okay, you're welcome. Bye.
Oh, I love it.
She's a marriage expert, that woman.
Wow.
Yeah.